following is a special marine warning from the National Weather Service. The National Weather Service in Chicago has issued a special marine warning for nearshore waters from Winthrop Harbor to Michigan City, open waters from Wilmette Harbor to Michigan City out to Midlake until 10:15 p.m. At 7:09 p.m., Doppler radar indicated a thunderstorm capable of producing strong winds to nearly 50 knots and large hail 29 nautical miles west of Northerly Island, moving east at 25 knots. This severe thunderstorm will pass near Calumet Harbor and Northerly Island. Boaters should seek safe harbor immediately until this storm passes. A severe thunderstorm watch remains in effect until 11 o'clock p.m. Tuesday evening for northeastern Illinois and northwest.